groundwater. You can't see it, but millions of Californians depend on it as a vital source of water for their homes and businesses. What is groundwater? Water from snow and rain seeps into the ground between layers of gravel, sand, rocks, and clay that form very small pockets where water is stored, almost like in a thick, wet sponge. These underground sponges are called aquifers, and many aquifers in the same area are called groundwater basins. During dry or drought years, groundwater acts as a buffer, as a water savings account. This is especially important with California's changing climate that is causing more hot, dry weather and less snow and rain. How do we get groundwater? First, a well is drilled down beneath the Earth's surface to where the water is located. Then, the water is pumped up to the surface through a pipe and sent to where it's needed. Why are some people concerned about groundwater? For many years, people overpumped groundwater without replacing it. Overpumping can lead to serious problems. It can cause the land above to collapse and sink. This is called subsidence. In some parts of California, subsidence is so severe, it damages roads, bridges, buildings, levees, and canals. Overpumping can lower groundwater levels and cause wells to go dry. This leaves those who depend on those wells without water. Overpumping can also cause poor water quality. This makes the water unsafe for drinking or irrigating farms. How is groundwater being protected? First, local agencies, community-based organizations, businesses, and farmers are working together to change the way groundwater is managed. In 2014, the Sustainable Groundwater Management Act, or SGMA, was enacted to make sure groundwater is managed for long-term reliability. This law requires community-driven solutions for groundwater management and overpumped groundwater basins. It empowers locals to form groundwater sustainability agencies, called GSAs for short, to define community goals for groundwater management and to find other options to prevent overpumping. Each GSA and overpumped basins must create a plan, called a groundwater sustainability plan, to show how they'll manage their groundwater over the next 20 years to ensure it's available for use long into the future. What is California doing to help support local agencies and protect groundwater? California's Department of Water Resources, also called DWR, works with GSAs to help them be successful. DWR provides grants to local agencies to help them develop and implement groundwater sustainability plans and for groundwater projects. DWR helps locals better understand their groundwater by working with them to install groundwater monitoring wells and stream gauges, and by providing them with statewide data sets, reports, and other detailed information. To protect groundwater and to ensure all beneficial users are considered in groundwater sustainability plan development and implementation, DWR reviews the plans to determine if the plans are likely to reach the goal of long-term groundwater availability. DWR also reviews annual reports and five-year updates to ensure that GSAs are making measurable progress. Community involvement and local solutions are key to ensuring the long-term reliability of groundwater. In some California communities, groundwater sustainability plans are being developed now. In others, they're already being put into action. In either case, you can be a part of the groundwater solution. Learn about groundwater management in your community, attend meetings, and share ideas. To find your GSA, visit sgma.water.ca.gov/GSA.